Attention orders.
Afternoon, sir. H1C for reporting is ordered.
Honorable discharge from the Armed Forces of the United States of America. This is to certify that HM1 Jason L. Seaforth was honorably discharged from the United States Navy on the 28th day of February 2010. This certificate is awarded as a testimonial to honest and faithful service. Signed, Chief Warrant Officer Jones, United States Marine Corps. Certificate of reenlistment. To all who shall see these presents, greetings. Know ye that by the authority vested in me, I do hereby reenlist Hospital Corpsman First Class Jason Lee Seaforth in the United States Navy, having solemnly sworn to support, defend, and bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of the United States, to obey the orders of the President of the United States and all superiors, and to abide by the rules and regulations prescribed under the Naval Law and the Uniform Code of Military Justice. This enlistee is thus entitled to all honors, courtesies, and privileges accorded by Naval Law, custom, and tradition. Solemnly sworn before me this first day of March 2010. Casey Jones, Chief Warrant Officer 3, United States Marine Corps.
I state your name.
Jason L. Seaforth.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
And that I will obey the orders.
And I will obey the orders.
Of the President of the United States.
Of the President of the United States.
And the orders.
And the orders.
Of the officers appointed over me.
Of the officers appointed over me.
According to the regulations.
According to the regulations.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Flip fists, flows, and rip all shows. Finally find why I'm around to make mine go, you know. I never seen a beat I can't rock, and I never seen a mind my mic won't unlock. So let's start the damn loaded thing in 2 and 3, and maybe we can put an end to a tragedy. A fresh start, a new heart is all you need. So open up your head, let me drop in this seat. To help you understand, it's me for you, and it's you for me. It's almost like we from the same family tree. You see, I can't front, and I won't lie. I wanna step on stage until the day that I die. And when the day comes, it'll be just fine. Take my mic to heaven and show God some of my rhyme. You want it, you got it. Take a piece of my mind while I run through your brain. You want it, you got it. I got thoughts to spill and I hope they leave a stain. You want it, you got it. Take a piece of my mind while I run through your brain. You want it, you got it. I got thoughts to spill and I hope they leave a stain. Last time I was holding back, but no more bringing the fullness on every track. For sure, I'm running circles around the beat. You see, I ain't in this for me, money, but for these three things I speak of at this time. My garden that I love to rhyme. On this level you might need a shepherd. Go deep, I wanna bring you things in which to rebel. But talk to cheap. You want it, you got it.
12 years has kind of gone by pretty quickly, especially the last year being here at CFO. A lot of you I've known to become extremely good friends with, and I cherish all that friendship, so and it means a lot to me for you guys to be here.